bitch seeking me like no. Who he said I like pickle. The disrespect.
Dante.
Huh?
Is that your man? Call a brand of like GTA. If you should watch me be team A. Hop on the beat and I beat EA. Where shout out to Re-A. Keep it lit on me like Sasuke skate on. Shout out my nigga, I'm Dante on. Built a little pussy like Fortnite. My dick is stuck in your horn like ow.
Yo, what is up, Bucketeers? And today we are here with a new video. But before we get into that, go ahead and pass me the ox so we can get into today's pay promoted song. Let me get that. For my big friend, leave a upset. Wrist so cold, can't touch that. I can bring the money back like a touchback. Riding through the city with a tie down. Bad bitch wanna come, give me tied now. Way too lit, can't stop now. Big gun on me, go block out. Low key, rappers be thinking they know me. Sleeping on me, getting cold. See, I'm at the top like a nose. Nibble low. Both y'all rappers ain't gang gang. All y'all do is talk about the same thing. Pockets overload, can't maintain. All I know is getting money, can't shit change. Alright, what y'all think of that? Y'all can let me know down in the comments below. If y'all want to hear the full song, the link will be down in the description and in the comments below. So be sure to check that out. But today, we are here with a new video, and this actually comes from Drip Drop. I've checked out a few Drip Drop videos before, and this is like an older one that I didn't even know about. I didn't really check out, but I just wanted to give like my opinion on it because a lot of people be mixing these up sometimes, and I just want to set the record straight, okay? So it's melodic versus mumble versus lyrical rappers, and you know in the title it has like 6ix9ine, Juice WRLD, YoungBoy. I want to see what his opinion is on, you know, who are the melodic rappers and then the mumble rappers and then the lyrical rappers, because I feel like people kind of get those confused, or like, obviously it's his opinion, but I'm gonna give my opinion and then you can give your opinions down in the comments below. So I think it just makes for an interesting discussion. I feel like if you're a lyrical rapper, you don't want to be labeled a mumble rapper, but if you're a melodic rapper, maybe you don't also want to be labeled a mumble rapper. I feel like mumble rapper is the least thing you don't want to be labeled, because people look at mumble rappers as like, you know, a bad rap. No pun intended. I'm sorry. I don't know what that was. But they look at mumble rappers like that's not good, because obviously you're just mumbling. That means you're not saying anything. Your music, you don't say anything in your music or something like that. But yeah, I wanted to check out this video. And we're gonna go ahead and jump right into that. I got these bad boys, baby. I got these bad boys. I'm ready to use them. Look at these lights. What are these lights doing? It's like flashing blue and red. I don't know what that means, but I'm gonna put the cord in and then I'll figure it out, you know. We'll do that. We'll figure that out another time. Hey, these headphones lit. Oh, bro, the sound is so dynamic. I can't even hear myself talk. I can barely hear myself talking, bro. This shit isn't even loud, bro. Yeah, I guess Post Malone is a melodic rapper, yeah. I mean, literally everything he does is like a melodic melody, bro. I'm gonna be, you know, I'm not gonna be playing so much of the music because y'all wanna see why? Y'all already know why. Look at this. Boom! Oh my gosh. Get bodied, bruh. Yo, have y'all seen what's been going on with Lil Skies, bruh? Is he alright? Like, what's going on with him? Like, he was blowing up, but it seemed like he'd been on some stuff, like, mentally, something, like, going on with him or something like that. I don't know. Yeah, Juice WRLD is definitely, like, a melodic rapper. But niggas are sleeping because Juice WRLD is actually a lyrical rapper as well. He just don't be showing it. He literally has freestyles of where he's been just freestyling and rapping for like an hour, bruh. For an hour. So I would say like he's a melodic and a lyrical rapper, because bruh, this man has a whole rapping side that he hasn't even tapped into. Like, why not? I don't really care if you're losing.
Obviously, all y'all motherfuckers going to hell. Right with me.
Melodic rapper, yeah. It says Bible friendly edition, bruh. Uzi's never gonna drop this tape or this album, this new album that he's supposed to have been dropped, alright? That's just not coming. But yeah, melodic rapper. People call him a mumble rapper too. Cause you can't really understand. Bruh, honestly, when I think it was 7 a.m. when 7 a.m. dropped, I did not know what he was saying. I just knew the melody, like, but it is melody. I think people are replacing the mumble now with melody, so it's really just melodic and like lyrical, I guess, because
except for the niggas who, like, you just don't know what they saying, bro. Like, Black's Youngster, he, that nigga's a mumble rapper, bro. I don't care what anybody says. I can't be understanding some of the stuff he be saying. Bro, Triple Red got some of the best, like, melodic flows in the melodic game right now. I'm just saying that, okay? Y'all can say whatever y'all want. I'm actually da-da-da, but I'm just saying, bro. Triple Red has got melodies that have just been stuck in my head on the loop. Like, literally, almost every song from his album, the past two albums or the past two projects that he just put out, bruh, there's so many beautiful melodies on there. It's whatever, bruh. Melodic. Yeah. I would have been so mad if they would have said that Drake is a lyrical rapper, because that nigga's not lyrical. He's a melodic rapper, bro. Okay, relax, Drake fans. I'm just saying how I feel, bro. Y'all seen that Tiffany Haddish was getting, like, booed off stage and, like, some dude was, like, clowning her during her set?
Tiff having a rough night, bro. Tiff having a rough night, bro.
It's all it is.
Going into 2019 like this.
Apparently, she had, like, a bad set and people were just getting on her. And it's like, bro, I feel like that's so corny, like, especially the dude with the phone. I'm gonna try to find the video if I can, but they was just going in on her. And then, of course, Twitter, the people on Twitter be like, I mean, well, she wasn't funny to begin with, like, da-da-da-da-da. Dang, it ain't looking too good for Tiffany Haddish. I mean, maybe it was just one bad set, but, like, maybe she's, like, one of those people who are just funnier in movies than they are, you know, doing actual stand-up. These new headphones looking kind of spiffy. Now, what we're not gonna do is just put X in a box, okay? X is a melodic rapper. He can be a melodic rapper, he can be a mumble rapper, and he can be a lyrical rapper. He can basically be anything he wants to be, bruh. He can be anything he wants to be. You can't just put him in a box. So it's like, there's not just one thing that he's really doing. He's like, he does a lot more, so. Hey, it's the intro. This is so true, bruh. I'ma agree with this one. Even when Rich the Kid is just speaking normal, like just speaking normal without even being on a song, I still don't know what the hell he be talking about, just because the way he be slurring his words, and I don't know why he does that. I don't know, y'all. I don't know. I mean, like, yeah, I would say, I would say he's like that. He does fit that mumble rapper category type. Type thing.
Fuck your airline, fuck your company. Fuck it. Bishop bread smell like some cigarettes.
Why does my, like, look, y'all. I hit the space button and it literally pauses for a second and then automatically plays again. But Lil Pump, man, is quite a character. Who don't be rapping about nothing?
100 on my wrist, 80 on my wrist.
What?
100 on my wrist.
Bro, the bass on this shit is so crazy, bro. Yeah, I guess. I don't know about Kodak. I mean, I don't really listen to Kodak like that. Obviously, I know his songs, but I don't listen to like that. So I don't really got a stance. No, bruh, he has a song. He has a new song that dropped. I forgot what the name was. I didn't do a reaction to it. I meant to do one, but I never did. But it was him. It was him and some girl at like a carnival, and he was like singing to her. And bruh, it just sounded, I was like, bro, I can't even listen to this. I can't even listen to this because I could barely make out the words he was saying, and the way he was like singing, it was just, bruh. If y'all know what I'm talking about, then y'all know what I'm talking about, bruh. The disrespect. Ski is not no damn mumble rapper. Ski is not no damn mumble rapper. He's a lyrical rapper. I don't care what anybody says. He's a lyrical rapper. If you actually hear what this man's saying, he actually says some stuff. He lyrically be saying some stuff. Drip drop. You are asleep. You are truly asleep. Your girl is a bird, yes, on a D-low, cause she act like an ostrich. Give me deep throat. Mm-hmm. How can you listen to this and be like, yeah, he's a mumble rapper? 21 Savage has changed. He's probably, I don't know what to consider him. Talk about that. Oh, Comethazine. Comethazine lit though, I don't care. Comethazine's lit though.
But I'm only human, I know loving you.
Yeah, of course. Bro, it's still crazy that he had Kevin Hart in this music video, bro. Without it, I'm miserable. Don't wanna fall off, so I'm afraid. So I'm on the light back. They wanna go to war. Dizelle. They need to have Blueface on here too. On for lyrical. Take me apart, they ain't never wanna celebrate. Like you have a label called Celebrate. Actually, I really like this song too. They trying to lock Chris Brown up for, you know, having a monkey or something. A monkey or something without a license or like properly owning it or something like that. Y'all hear about that? Childish Gambino. Amazing. Relax, Barbs. I'm just saying, lyrical. Lyrical? I'm not gonna say she's a mumble rapper, but is Nicki Minaj really lyrical, bruh? Whatever, bruh. Tease your own, bruh. This was good. Did not agree with Ski being a mumble rapper. That was, you're bugging on that. Was there like a hybrid or something? Was there like a hybrid next to his name? He did a hybrid for what you call it? He didn't even do a hybrid for freaking X. He could have just said he was all three. Oh man, that was melodic versus mumble versus lyrical. But yeah, y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comments below, what you agreed with, what you didn't agree with. Y'all already know, obviously, which ones I did and did not agree with. And obviously, there's gonna be some missing, because this was five months ago. So there's like other artists that could have been in here, like the GOAT, Blueface, he would have been on lyrical. Earl Sweatshirt would have been on lyrical, you know. Things like that, smart things, simple things like that that everybody would know. But y'all let me know what y'all think down in the comments below. If y'all did enjoy my reaction and my commentary, hit that thumbs up. I will catch y'all in the next one.
I had fun playing with you guys. I'm not this bitch, if you know what I'm saying.